What's happening, everybody? Jay Shock Blast here, and check it out. We have my third piece from 3A for Destiny. This is the Warlock, my first Warlock. It is the Bambaland.com exclusive. There are three different variants of the Warlock, and I actually ordered all three. So this is the first one to arrive. In the background, you can kind of see my Hunter and my Titan. The Hunter is being sent back. If you watch my last unboxing for it, the arm snapped when I took it out of the box. I have to say, Bungie.com, where I ordered that one from, was really good about it. I mean, the response was a little slow. I put in, a ticket, I guess, whatever. And it took about 4 or 5 days for them to respond. But when they did respond, they responded with an RMA, essentially, with a shipping label. So I'm going to send it back, and they're going to replace it. So all's well that ends well. I'm patient. I mean, I knew they would address it at some point. So this, I don't know what the name of the shader is. I probably should look into what the guns are, too, but I didn't. But any true Destiny fan should be able to let me know which guns I have. This is like an all-white shader, basically. There are, like I said, three different shaders as part of the Warlocks and the Hunters. For some reason, they only did the Titan in one color, which is the red, which is fine, because I love that one. But alas, they did do three versions of the Hunter and the Warlock. I am Warlock Master Race, so again, not remotely disappointed. I love the Warlock. That's like my class. I never really did well. The Titan was actually my second favorite. Oh man, look at that thing. This one is so sick. I never really played much as the other characters. I did get them all to level 40, though. But I loved the Warlock. Wow, that is sick. So, I love this helmet, too. Like, honestly, I use this helmet a lot. I like Destiny a lot. I'm out of the game, if you will. I haven't been playing it as much since I ordered these. So I don't know the names of all the gear. I know a lot of hardcore Destiny fans are going to know all the names, and that's cool. I would love it if you could let me know in the comments below. What the different things are. But, shoot. I knew I should have had my, sorry, he disappeared for a minute. I'm trying to, take off the plastic, and they put some good tape around it, which is kind of killing me here. So Destiny 2 has been announced, and I'm kind of fired up about it. I'm definitely going to get the collector's edition with the messenger bag and everything. I got the collector's edition of the other, of the expansions and everything. So I've got my ghost and I've got my strange coin. So there's a really good look there. There are four extra hands, to hold guns and whatnot. There is also a ghost, which you can see here. It's red. Go ahead and take that out. I wish there was like a little peg that you could put the ghost on. Actually, I don't know how in focus he is, so we're going to back him up a little bit while I take the ghost out. I wish there was a little peg that you could put in somewhere where, like, the ghost could kind of just hover, like, right here. So, and then we've got some guns underneath. Oh, look, I think this is Thorn. I think it comes with, you guys will be the first, yeah, I'm 99% sure this is Thorn. Not a gun I ever used, personally, but I'm pretty sure that's the Thorn. I was not a pistol guy. I was pretty much auto rifle, or scout rifle, either or. And I also used, what did I use? I used, a sniper rifle a lot. Icebreaker. Big fan of the Icebreaker. There's another sniper I like too, but again, it's been a little while since I've been an active Destiny player. So I've forgotten over time. So, all right. Sorry, the weapons are taped on and onto the plastic underneath. So I'm just trying to get them out. I'm sure you're not complaining. At least I gave you a view. So it looks like we got a huge machine gun, an SMG. Wow. I don't recognize any of these. Actually, it looks like it's a scout rifle. It's pretty sharp. So here's the rifle. Here's the LMG. Not sure which one it is. The weapons are very high detail. I wish I had like a rack I could put these on, like all the different weapons, when I eventually have these all in my my case. And this looks like, I want to say a Kett weapon, because I've been playing so much Mass Effect Andromeda, but looks like whatever the alien race in Destiny that you're fighting against. One of their weapons, like a laser SMG, but cool, man. So we're gonna back him up. Actually, so you can see he's got a pretty sweet helmet. I mean, the detail is fantastic. This figure is amazing. He's got his warlock band. Got some ammo on the belt clip. Got a nice little stash there. I mean, the gloves look awesome. He's got some boots. Boots are made for walking. Got the cool, like, this is a really awesome figure. I honestly don't even know if I'm going to put a gun in his hand. I'm being, like, super careful because I don't want to snap him again. But his hand does not really pose very well. That's one bad thing, because this doesn't turn. So what I'd like to do is, like, pose it with his ghost. But does not look like that's going to happen. So that's one bad thing about the figures. These are not as poseable as I would hope they would be. You know, you kind of want to pose them a little bit. But they look gorgeous. I still don't understand why there's only one Titan and there's three of the others. But I now have one of each. I'm only going to have one Titan since there's only one Titan, and I'm only going to have one Hunter, but I am getting the other two Warlocks, because Warlock Master Race it is. So yeah, man, there you go. This is the Bambaland exclusive. I basically think I bought it from 3A.com. Or 3A's website, whatever it is. I think they're out of Hong Kong. that's where I believe I got this one. I pre-purchased it, thankfully, a long time ago. I know one of them is a Bungie store exclusive, and I ordered that one too. And I know that when I got the Hunter, it told me that they were going to be on their way shortly. So there's that. And there's also a third one, which is going to be sold by like all the vendors, like your Big Bad Toy Stores, Entertainment Earth. So I do adore this game. Like, I mean, I know a lot of people hate on it, especially people that played it so passionately. But, I mean, I'm sorry. The game was fantastic. It's one of my favorite games to just shoot people in. I played hundreds of hours of it. So I'm super excited for Destiny 2. And it's coming out on PC, and all my favorite people that I played with, except for DJ Chrome, I think. And my Death of Hope people. But like most of my favorite people that I played with are moving to PC, like Sir Wallen. If you're not following Sir Wallen's lore videos, he's the master of lore. I think he was the first person to beat whatever the second raid was. I think it might have been Vault of Glass. Whatever the second raid was, I think his group was the first one to beat it and put video up for it. So he's fantastic. Definitely check him out. I'll have a link in the description. So he'll tell you all about your Destiny lore. And right now he's doing some Mass Effect Andromeda lore. And I'm so excited that he's back to making YouTube videos. In any event, here is the Hunter, the Titan, and especially the Warlock. Bambaland exclusive. Thank you for checking me out. Make sure you check out my main channel, Jay Shock Blast. We're at 186,000 subscribers. And from everybody on Jay Shock Blast channel, make sure you subscribe to me over here on the new Jay Shock Blast Extra channel, which is going to focus on unboxing videos and stuff of that nature. Man, he is awesome. Do one more turn around. So, very, very cool. I really, really like it. I love the helmet. Like, the helmet really does it for me. I don't remember if there are different helmets for the other hunters. Kind of hope they are, but if not, it is what it is. And there you go. There is one more close view of the Hunter. Or, I'm sorry, the Warlock. Warlock Master Race, FTW. All right, guys, we'll see ya.